how to easily cut and cook spaghetti squash. So carefully, and I mean carefully because this can be a little tricky, slice off each end and slice it in half. Then using a spoon, remove the seeds. Drizzle on some avocado oil and season with salt and pepper. Roast it at 350 degrees for 1 hour. Allow it to cool and then using a fork, start pulling the squash. Subscribe for more cooking tips and hacks.